worries on Wall Street that the shutdown is taking its toll on the economy.
As of Friday, the U.S. economy has lost $3.6 billion.
Beyond the 800,000 federal workers who aren't getting paid, more than 4 million contractors are also at risk.
TSA checkpoints in Houston and Atlanta close as more and more TSA officers working without pay call in sick.
Members of the Coast Guard aren't getting paid because, though part of the military, they fall under the Department of Homeland Security.
Continuing it any longer is only going to hurt, and hurt.
At a time when forecasters are warning of economic headwinds, continuing fallout from the trade war, a ballooning budget deficit as the stimulus from the tax bill wears off, and mounting signs of a global economic slowdown, all of which increase the likelihood of an economic contraction.